subject is maths of standard 4th and name of the chapter is 16 patterns. Dear children, this is your last chapter in maths for standard 4th, isn't it? Now here you can see three pictures. See this. Please go through the picture carefully. Can you see any similarities in each picture? See the drawings, see the paintings, see the patterns. Yes? Okay, we will go through this chapter and try to understand the meaning of the pattern. Okay? Pattern. What is the meaning of pattern? See these examples. Here in the first you can see a bed sheet. Okay? This is a bed sheet with same pattern. See, compare this. Compare the flowers. Okay? And here you can see a window. See the pattern. See the grill. Got this? Okay. Now I will tell you the meaning of pattern. A pattern is the repeated or regular way in which something happens or is done. Okay? Got this? Here in the pattern, the same shape, same size, same design, they repeat again and again. Otherwise, we increase the same design slowly. Now here, you can see the designs of main gate. Right? See, the left side gate and the right side gate. Observe the patterns of both the gates. Are they similar? In this gate also you can see the similar two gates. Right? See this. See the flower here. Correct? Means we use pattern to make anything that we use in our daily life. See, some shapes I am going to show you. You have to tell me the correct answer after the observation. Okay, first star, then rectangle you can see here. Again star, again rectangle, again star, rectangle. See, now tell me what will be there in the next step. Here in the box, what we have to draw? Yes, observe carefully. Yes, you are right. There should be a star. Because star and rectangle, these shapes repeat one after another. Correct? So here star will come. Correct? See next one. Two stars, two rectangles. Again, two stars, two rectangles. Then, what is the answer here? Come on, tell me. Yes, very good. Here, one more star. Correct? Because in this, two stars follow two rectangles. Isn't it? Now we'll move to the third example. See, one star, three rectangles, again one star, again three rectangles. Now one star, come on, tell me what should be there? Yes, very good. There should be a rectangle. Next is rectangle, isn't it? Because here one star and three rectangles, they repeat again and again, isn't it? Now see this. Observe carefully. Yes, come on, tell me. What is the answer here? You have to think properly about this. Very good. Here it should be a rectangle, isn't it? Because, come on, tell me the answer. Why it is so? Yes, here the stars and the rectangles, they are increasing. Isn't it? First, one star, one rectangle. Then, two stars, two rectangles. Then, three star. So, here three rectangles should be there. Isn't it? Very good. Dear children, here you can see different types of toys, isn't it? Okay, like boat, bird, car, drum, elephant, etc. Okay, and here one pattern is created. Okay, and there are five sums. We have to observe the pattern and we have to fill this blank. Okay, one box is given. There we have to show the proper figure, the next figure. Okay, and here the last, here you can see the answers. Okay, these arrow marks show the answers. Okay, come on, we will move to the first one. See these pictures carefully and tell me what will come next. See here, boat, bird, boat, bird, boat, and now bird, isn't it? Yes. Now here the bird is there, correct? So we will take this bird to this blank. Yes, right, correct. Now we'll move to the second one. In the second, you can see drum and cars. Okay, observe this carefully. Drum, two toy cars, again drum. Now it should be two toy cars, isn't it? So we will take this toy car to this place. Yes, okay, we'll move to third one. See here, three pictures we can see, they repeat alternately. Means one by one. First car, then elephant, then boat. Again here car, elephant, it should be a boat, isn't it? Okay. Now we will take this. Right. Next one, fourth. Two birds, one drum. Again two birds. Yes, very good. One drum. We will take this drum to this place. Now the last one. Two boats, two drums, and one elephant. Yes, what to take here? What to write here? Yeah, come on, tell me. Yes, here only this elephant remained. Correct? So we will take here because two boats, two drums, two elephants. Okay, very good. Yes, dear children, I hope you understood about this picture pattern, right? Okay, now see this patterns. We have to complete these patterns. Here we can see geometrical figures like triangles, rectangles, diamond, circles, etc. Isn't it? See here in the first one, please observe the picture. In standard 5th, if you appear for scholarship exam, like these patterns will be there to solve in the scholarship intelligence paper. Okay? Okay, come on, tell me. See this first figure. Now see the second figure. See this third figure. Yes, it is Like first figure means the here we can see in the third place the first figure is repeated. In the fourth place the second figure is repeated. Right? Again in the fifth first figure is repeated. So what about in the sixth place? Yes, second figure should be there. Is it right? Okay, very good. Now what about the next figure? It must be like first figure, isn't it? So we will take this and we will fix here. Okay, now we will move to the second sum. Please see this. 2 squares, 1 diamond. 2 squares up and down and 1 diamond in between. 2 squares up and down, 1 diamond is in between. Now here 2 squares are given. So what will be the next one? See, 1 diamond. Now 2 squares, right? Again 1 diamond. 2 squares, isn't it? Again 1 diamond. Like this it continues up till end. For this children, this is called pattern. Same thing is repeated again and again, and it makes one design, isn't it? Okay, we will move to the last one. See here, like this you can see a triangle like shapes. They are upside down and here triangles, they are erected, right? In between these two we can see rectangle and a circle, rectangle and a circle, rectangle and a circle, rectangle, and it should be circle, isn't it? Circle, then rectangle, correct? Now here up you can see here triangles, that inverted triangles we have to draw. Got this? And down erected. See this. Okay, like this we have to continue till end, then we get a nice design. Okay, now here some more questions are there. Please observe the arrow mark and its direction. See, 4 arrows in 4 different directions, isn't it? Yes. Now we have to answer next 3 arrows. In which direction they must be? Yes, come on, tell me. Your first one is to the right, down, left, up. Okay, again here right, down, left, it must be up, isn't it? Then again right, down. Got this? Next, this is very easy. Here you can see alphabets ABB, ABB. Yes, what is the answer here? A, B, B, again A, isn't it? Very nice. Next, here you can see figures. See, this is a circle, triangle, square, diamond, circle. Yes, here gap is given. You have to fill this. Again circle, triangle. Come on, tell me which shape they replace these question marks. Yes, after orange color circle, what should be there? Yellow triangle, then green square, then ash color diamond, isn't it? Okay, see this, right? Means this is the perfect answer, isn't it? We will move to next one. See, please observe carefully. First one line, second line with arrow mark, line with two-sided arrow mark. Yeah, line with two-sided arrow mark along with a simple segment, means without arrow mark, a line. Okay, and here you can see, please observe, something is increasing, right? Come on, tell me what should be there in the last two boxes. Please think over. Till then, I will write the next questions. Okay, now tell me the answer for first one. You got the answer? Yes. See here. Correct. Now see there. Here two lines with two-sided arrow marks or arrowheads. Okay, means slowly one line or arrowhead is increasing, isn't it? See here, one line, two arrowhead line, here one arrowhead line and two arrowhead lines like this. After this, what should be there? Two arrowhead lines with one single line without arrowheads. Correct? And what should be the next one? Two lines with two arrowheads and one line with single arrowhead. Isn't it? Means here, the pattern is slowly growing. We say this as an increasing pattern. Next, see here. Now here, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Yes, very good. This is a table for 2. Correct? 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. Like this means there is a difference of 2 in between two numbers. So, this is very easy. After 12, that is 14. And after that, it is 16. Correct? Here, increasing by two numbers. Isn't it? Okay, next one. Here you can see 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. Come on, tell me. What should be the next one? 13. And last one it is 15. Isn't it? Yes. Here also it is increasing. And here we can see these are odd numbers. Isn't it? Here also we can see increasing by two numbers. Right? But they are odd numbers. Right? Yes, here you can see the table. We will write some numbers. Yes, we have to replace the question marks with proper numbers. Yes, very good. This is nothing but 5 times table. Yes, dear children, here observe the unit place numbers and the tens place number. You will get some pattern here. First, we will write the answers. 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, and 5 tens are 50. Yes, here you can see in the unit place 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5. Means 0 and 5, they alternately. Here, we can say that in unit place, number 5 and 0 are repeating. Right? Okay, we will move to the next one. Observe this carefully. Yes, you are right. Here, 10 times table is written. 10 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. And the question marks they replace by 80, 90 and 100. Isn't it? Very good. Now come on, tell me. What is same? You can see in this. Again, you can go for unit place and tens place. Yes, very good. In unit place, number 0 is repeating. In each case, we can see 0 is there in the unit place. Right? And about the tens place, up to 90, the numbers are in increasing order. See this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Isn't it? Right? Now we'll move to the third question. See this. This is very interesting. This is table for 9. Isn't it? See this. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45. 9 6 are 54, 9 7 are 63, then 9 8 are 72, 9 9 are 81, 9 10 are 90. Okay, dear children, here is also some pattern is hiding. Come on, tell me. Again, you can observe the unit place numbers and the tens place numbers. Yes, guess the answer. Yes, you are right. In tens place, numbers are in increasing sequence. See, dear children, here from this 1, you can observe the numbers in the tens place. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Means they are increasing in sequence. Correct? Okay, what about then units place? Yes, in the unit place, see here 9, then 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and then 0. They are decreasing continuously. Isn't it? Yes, this is the specialty of table 9. Okay. Here, multiply 37 by 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27. And observe the patterns in the products. This question is from your textbook. Okay, we will try this. First, what we will do? We will multiply 37 by 3. Yes, the answer is, I will write here, 111 or 111. Okay, now we'll multiply 37 by 6. The answer, that is 222. Next, 37 by 9, and the answer is 333. Next, 37 by 12. The answer, guess the answer. Yes, very good. 444. 37 by 15. The answer is 555. Isn't it a funny one? 37 multiplied by 18 is equal to 666. 37 multiplied by 21 is equal to 777. Now 37 multiplied by 24 is equal to, correct, 888. 37 multiplied by 27 is equal to 999. So nice, na? Okay, now observe the pattern. Yes, you have to observe the products of these multiplications. Now you can go for unit place, tens place and hundreds place. What we can write here? Here we can write in units place the numbers, they are increasing by one unit, isn't it? You can see a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. They are increasing by one unit. What about in tens place? Here also we can see the numbers, they are increasing by 1 ten. Correct? 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, the numbers are increasing in tens place. In hundreds place, same thing, increasing by 100. Correct? You can go through this, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. In hundreds place also. Yes. This is the magic of this sum, that is 37 multiplied by all these numbers. That is the numbers which appear in 3 times table. Correct? Dear students, these are nothing but music notes. Yes. This notes, it refers the nursery rhyme, that is Old MacDonald had a farm. You know that? Yes. Here also you can see the pattern. See here. C, 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 G. A, A, G. E, E, D, D, C. Correct? See, in the second line, same thing is repeated. In the third line too, mostly same. Correct? And fourth line again, everything is same. Yes, dear children, in music also there are some patterns. They repeat again and again to form a nice music. Got this? Dear children, let us listen to some beats of the music, okay? Listen carefully. Okay, now in this only 3 beats were there. Now we will add some more beats. Okay, listen. Yes, dear children, I hope you understood about the beats, how they use to create a music. This is nothing but they are following some specific pattern to form a music. Got this? Thank you, dear children. Children, try to make your own pattern by using numbers, by using different shapes, and by using different design. Okay?